Hey man, Mexico.
There's a tremendous energy here and a tremendous appreciation for music and for Metallica.
You come back 10 years later and sold out at a stadium with 50,000 plus. It doesn't happen too often, you know? That is a testament to the longevity of these people, man, and their loyalty.
And it just seems like we're just getting bigger and bigger here. I mean, it's like Beatlemania.
It's very special for me to play in Mexico City. It feels wonderful to be here.
Vengo de Guadalajara.
Desde Colombia, Metallica rules, kicks the fucking ass.
De León, Guanajuato.
We came all the way from Argentina just to see them.
Victoria.
Yo vengo de Torreón, Coahuila.
De Guadalajara.
Desde Hermosillo, Sonora.
Venimos desde Tijuana a ver a Metallica.
De Carolina del Sur.
Mi nombre es Víctor, venimos de Tabasco.
¡Tabasco! ¡Metallica! ¡Tabasco!
¿Listo favorito de Metallica?
Todos,
Battery. Fight fire with fire.
Master of Puppets.
Enter Calvert.
Perfume de Veil, todos.
Enter Sandman.
Whiplash.
The day that never comes.
Orion!
Battery.
Whiplash.
Sanitarium.
Way to Black.
Master of Puppets.
Seek and Destroy.
Master of Puppets.
Battery.
Master.
Seek and Destroy!
Rolling.
devil's painted door. As I pass out my fucking air. Mexico, you sing it. It's all you. We'll be right back.
Cold, 'cause I was just a goal, got to sit by only friend. Después de 10 años, regresó Metallica a México.
Nosotros, un placer estar aquí con Kirk Hammett, guitarrista de Metallica.
Lo que sí sé es del capítulo que aún no se ha escrito.
Volvió Metallica después de 10 años de ausencia y reventó los oídos de 54 mil almas.
México y el resto de Latinoamérica ha siempre sido un lugar especial para Metallica, y estamos felices ahora de tener la chance de volver.
To play three nights, 50,000 people, that's an honor, that's a sign of respect from the Mexican people. So you can buy the albums, you can support the band, but coming to the show is what we feel, or at least I feel, the ultimate sign. They are there giving their time and their energy like we are.
I want to add to the last question is what makes Metallica special and motivated is that these guys are like teenagers when they put on their instruments, the drums, the guitars, once they go on, it's like, they're like kids. It's like being in the garage again, having fun.
How does it feel to play, you know, old school stuff, you know, like almost 30 years ago with your new stuff and make it sound good? How do you do it?
We've always played our music, whether it's new or old, you know, we built the set list on what feels good, what feels comfortable. And we found at the, over the course of this tour that the new material blends really well with the old material.
What can we expect as your fans and your public to see in the things you are taping now of all your concerts, especially of your concerts here in Mexico?
Every time we've been to Mexico City, it's always been special. When we were here in 1993 across the street at the indoor sports palace, those were five magical nights that ended up being part of the Live, Binge, and Purge package. And I think being able to play to over 150,000 people over three nights here, it's gonna be very, very special. The one thing that Metallica has been doing the last couple of years is playing different set lists every night, different songs every night. And I think that if the first couple of times we were in Mexico City is any indication, then the next three nights should be very, very special, and that magic or that uniqueness will find its way onto what we're recording when Metallica and the audience become one. And I can't think of a better place to where Metallica and the audience will become one than here in Mexico City over the next three nights.
Once again, it's an honor and a privilege to be here in this country. I wrote something actually, because mi español es poco mal, pero es un placer estar con ustedes. Es mi primera vez en la Ciudad de México. Estoy muy feliz de estar aquí en la tierra donde nació mi madre.
¿Están listos? ¿Están listos? ¿Están listos?
Am I dying? tell if this is true or a dream. Deep down inside I feel the scream. This terrible silence stops me. Now that the war is through with me, I'm waking up, I cannot see that there's not much left of me. Nothing is real but pain. Now hold my breath as I wish for death. Oh, praise God. Back in the room, it's much too real. Bombs life that I must feel, but can't look forward to reveal. Look to the time when I live, fed through the tooth that sticks in me. Just like a wartime novelty, tied to machines that beat me, cut this shit out from me. Hold my breath as I wish for death. Oh, praise God, with me.
You sound beautiful, Mexico. So beautiful. Metallica is grateful to be here and share this moment with you now. That's right. It feels good. It feels very good. Piel de gallina. All right. Metallica is here to do our best. Our extended Mexican Metallica family is here to do your best, right? All right, this next song is dedicated to you, the Fanatico Metallica. Because no matter what we go through in our lives, we can hopefully rely on family and friends and Metallica. Cause what don't kill you, make you more strong. We'll be right back.
Metallica. Ahorita estoy esperando a mis amigos porque ya me dejaron aquí esperando mucho tiempo y vamos a ir al concierto. La neta como que es muy surreal, todavía no sé, no creemos que vamos a ver a Metallica, es la primera vez que los vemos.
Que te diviertas y lo disfrutes.
Gracias.
Ya vámonos.
¿Por qué vamos a ver fucking Metallica?
Son tres. Es un güey que viene de Guadalajara y dos que vienen de Monterrey.
Tres amigos.
Pues ya llegamos, vamos por la banda, ¿no?
Ahí están atrás de ti, cabrón.
Oye.
Vamos a ir al foro, güey.
10 años es demasiado tiempo, especialmente para nosotros los mexicanos. Metallica es como nuestras vitaminas, nuestras energías.
Al principio como que no los entendía, pero ya después fue como, no sé, me identifiqué mucho con ellos.
La primera vez que los vi en vivo a todo color, fue la primera vez que tocaron aquí en México en los 5 conciertos.
A ver, el primer disco que escuché fue Master of Puppets. Y ya de ahí pues ya me gustó desde el principio. Y ya pues me empecé a interesar más por la banda y empecé a buscar más discos y escuchar más música.
Fíjate que yo los escuché cuando estaba en sexto de primaria. Yo tengo un tío que se fue a Estados Unidos. En unas vacaciones que regresó me trajo un video, ¿no? Y en ese DVD venían prácticamente el top 10. Y el número 1 era el de Enter Sandman. O sea, tenía, ¿qué? 10 años, cabrón. Desde ahí me empezó a gustar la música rock, o sea, el rock. Y fue cuando yo empecé a escuchar a Metallica.
Me encantaría que empezaran con Whiplash. Eso sería loquísimo, loquísimo.
Que es como parte de mi vida ya Metallica. Por eso vine hoy desde tan lejos para verlos. Porque dije, no me tengo que perder este concierto.
¿Hace cuánto que tienen ganas de ver a los Metallicas?
Toda la pinche vida.
El único que estaba aquí era Zeus.
Él nos hizo el favor ahí de... Le encargamos los pinches boletos, o sea, desde que salió, güey, vamos ahí, vamos. Y puta emoción así de pues, venir a ver esos cabrones.
James. James. Lars.
Lars también.
Lars. Todos, o sea, es que es una mamada todos.
A mí me gusta el pinche James, güey, cómo se ríe el güey.
Me va a tocar General A, que es toda la parte de hasta adelante. Me va a tocar el mosh, me va a tocar que se salga la gente porque van a ver la máscara y va a haber gente que va a decir, un luchador, pum, pum, pum. Pero va a estar genial, va a estar buenísimo. Este es ya mi tercer concierto, el último de esta gira aquí en México. Y no tengo casi ni voz.
Yo ya prometí que si tocan Fade to Black, me tatúo.
Yeah. ¡Metallica!
¡Metallica! ¡Metallica! ¡Metallica! ¡Metallica!
Fingers weep, another star denies a dream. See the nowhere crowd, crowded nowhere cheers of honor. A twisted vines that grow, how to swallow mansion's soul. Dim the light of an already faded prima donna. Fortune fed, mirror fed, gone insane. Fortune fed. The band play on. Just listen to play my song. Ash to ash, dust to dust, dream to black. Fortune fed, mirror fed, gone insane. Fortune fed, mirror fed, gone insane. This little thing got it. Sing it.
Mexico wins, yes.
I'm doing life, I'm the one who took you there.
okay? Justice, Sad, Hang. Now the pyro has been kind of moved around.
I saw that.
And the other thing we're doing is fuels, and yeah, maybe we should do some big ass fucking flames tonight.
All right.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Great. Thanks.
Changing the set list every night, that's actually for us. I mean, we've been doing it for about 6 years. It's what keeps us alive. It's challenging, it's fun, it keeps us in the moment all the time because we're always like, okay, what's next? So I don't think that Metallica functions best when it's a well-oiled machine. I think Metallica functions best when it's the human element of Metallica is kind of accessible.
Perception of it.
I'll just put kick intro.
Okay.
I couldn't have written it better myself.
Perfect. I will put that in there.
All right then. Just check with me before you print them. Let me see if the boys want to do anything different.
It is approved until they change it.
The other thing you could do is you could swap memory and nightmare. And put Nightmare back in its regular place. So I have memory after broken, beaten, scarred. That might be even better.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So you have memory after broken, beaten, scarred, and then have Nightmare in its regular spot in 4 days. Let's do that.
Yeah.
So tell her.
Switching.
Switching.
Yes.
Get in here late.
Yeah, I'll tell her.
The changing of the set list every night, it keeps us on our toes.
Adios!
We don't play all the songs like perfectly, and we don't do all the transitions perfectly, and I think it makes it more interesting because it shows us as human beings. And when I think back to the 90s, it was too well oiled. It was just like, it was lacking some of the humanity, and I really get off on that now that, you know, it's just, I'm like, James is up there saying we're, you know, four guys up here playing music, and it's just, it keeps it real.
They dedicate their lives
Hallucinates on, error says, till he runs. What's to come, what's to be?
Nightlight is here to flush you out with your own fear. You hide, but we'll be found. Release your grip without a sound. Still alive, immolation. Still alive, infamy. Hallucination, heresy. Still you run, what's to come, what's to be. Cause we hunt you down without mercy. Hunt you down all nightmare long. Feel us breathe upon your face. Feel us shift and move we trace. Hunt you down without mercy. Hunt you down all nightmare long, yeah. Look, runs. That's coming here, but your love runs out.
Estamos aquí para ver a la mejor banda del mundo.
Pues yo creo que nos vamos a entregar al máximo en el Foro Sol, ¿no? Y vamos a gritar y a berrear y a matarnos por la banda que tanto tiempo, cuando menos yo estuve esperando.
Tiene que ser a huevo, siempre es el mejor desmadre en todos lados, pinches gringuitos, los ingleses, ¿no? No rifan, nosotros somos los mejores, somos los que armamos el mejor desmadre, ¿no?
The fans are just super passionate, very fanatical. It's just truly amazing, and I have to say, it's been quite an experience.
La gente que más quiere a Metallica somos los más prendidos, los más rudos del mundo y apreciamos la buena y la fucking música del mundo. Gracias.
Metallica, we love you, dude.
Pueden tardarse 10 años en venir, pero siempre vamos a estar esperándolos con los brazos abiertos, siempre vamos a esperarlos con un pinche lleno total.
Huevo.
Neto, Metallica siempre es bienvenido aquí en pinche México.
Esto es de antología, esto es para gozarse, esto es para enloquecerse, esto es para gozarlo, para vibrarlo, para matarse, para escupirlo. Una banda con esta energía no se tiene aquí siempre, entonces pues a pegarle duro.
Me parece que llenar 3 veces el Foro Sol, aproximadamente 50,000 personas, eso llama la atención muchísimo.
O sea, estamos felices de que estén aquí, les vamos a dar toda nuestra energía y todo lo de nosotros para que ellos también tengan una gran experiencia de estar en México.
Increíble, porque nunca había venido a un concierto así tan grande. Veo tantas personas y pues me alegra estar aquí porque es mi banda favorita.
Yo estoy esperando a ver a toda la gente a la que
aquí
le gusta la banda junta, así.
Cada vez que, no sé, estaba enojado o estaba triste, su música me hacía feliz. Cuando estaba feliz, su música me hacía todavía más feliz. Me han hecho la vida feliz durante toda mi vida.
Well, just to be able to like walk out there and see this ocean of people just like swirling around and marching to our music in such a passionate fashion. I mean, it's been amazing.
Metallica, primero que nada, es una forma de vida. Es la banda que nos ha demostrado que vale la pena ser alguien y porque simplemente son los más chingones de todos.
I swear to God, at one point last night, it looked like every single person, 50,000 strong, had their hands up in the air for the one part in Sandman. And it was just phenomenal. What can I say?
Gracias, Metallica!
Never go. City.
Yes.
Oh, bootleg stuff. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, bootleg everywhere. It's a fun place to go shopping, man.
10 pesitos la pulsera, amigo. Lleva la pulsera.
Chécale, chécale la blusita.
Ahí está la playera del oficial del concierto, la playera.
¿Cuánto cuestan los?
40.
100 pesos. 100 pesos.
I can't believe what stuff they're making, and it is pretty cool, you know, from glass award sculptures, you know, sold out shows, da da da, to, you know, you got embroidered shirts, you've got Metallica masks.
De todas las fechas de toda la gira.
¿Sí viene México o no?
Sí, por supuesto, claro que sí, no podía faltar México.
They know it's associated to Metallica, so they do it.
¿Cuánto vas a llevar, padre?
La de Red Magnetic o la de Judas Priest.
They do it out of love, and that's it.
¿Para qué la vas a comprar?
Ay, al concierto.
Are you still out there? Send your eyes and your ears, your energy and your love to my friend, lead guitar Mr. Kirk the Ripper Hammett.
never open myself peacefully. Life is ours, we live it our way. Oh, these are words I don't just say. No, nothing else matters. Yeah, trust I seek and I find in you. Every day for us something new. Hope and pine for a different view. No, nothing else matters.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
Aquí, Alfredo.
Esperando a Metallica, una gran leyenda del thrash actualmente.
Este es el la primera edición que salió, solo salió un tiraje de unos miles, que es con Megaforce Records. Este es el primerito disco de Metallica que salió de todos. O sea que este, no hay muchos en el mundo.
Y este es donde salió Robert Trujillo, su primer disco con Metallica.
Y vine aquí a esperar a Metallica a ver si me la firma.
A ver, ¿y una rolita?
Espera.
¿Quién tocas?
La puerta.
¡Mohamed!
¡Veo!
¡Veo! ¡Veo! ¡Veo!
Foto autografiada de Lars.
¿Ahí estás tú?
Hace 10 años, me la autografió ayer. Increíbles. Increíbles personas. Increíbles metaleros. ¡Venga!
I guess you're still here. ¿Quieres más? ¿Quieres más? You thought so. Let's have some fun. Mr. Hammett. We'll be right back.
fools. Streets upside, distortion shows. Muted thoughts, ooh, a bad mouth knows. Just another birth of distorted years. The way. We'll be right back.
Thank you, we're out of time. Thank you and good night.
Buenas noches.
Pues vamos a cumplir nuestro sueño de conocer a los dioses del metal Metallica.
What's up, man?
All right.
Muchas gracias.
Hombre, por simulate, yeah, that's right.
Simulate, please. 1, 2, 3.
I studied all your lyrics. You got, you know, like, did analysis.
Oh, wow.
Symbols and things like that. And signed by everyone I love in the world. So if you could sign it over here.
It's not yours, it's your boyfriend's.
Okay. Hey, man, whatever the difference is, man, this is for you.
Oh, wow. That's very, very cool.
What do you think is most scary? These guys say that this is some kind of monster, but I say this is the swine flu team.
All right, I like the swine flu team.
Such a pleasure. Best day of my life. This I made when I was 14.
Hello, Chris.
¿Cómo estás?
Sin palabras.
Why did you lie the last time you say 6 years only? Why?
Ten years. Sometimes these things are out of my control. You know, if it was up to me, I'd come here every week.
You going to the chapter party? This guy is, he's representing me.
A las nueve. Gran concierto. Right up there. Hi.
Hi. Nice to meet you, Mr. Aldridge.
How you doing? Back at you. How do you say back at you?
Back at you.
Back at you.
This is one of the greatest moments of my life.
I appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
All right.
All right. Thank you. Thank you.
Now I can die and go to heaven.
Don't die yet.
Thank you.
After the show.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3.
Andale! See you guys.
Bye.
Adios.
You think there's more? Okay. We play one more for you, all right? We do one more song for Mexico City. 3 nights here have been beautiful. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Metallica appreciates you, Mexico City. But wherever you've come from, there's a lot of great new family members here tonight. We appreciate you from the front, to the very back, to the sides. Thank you so much. Now, we play one more for you. If you promise to give us every last drop of energy you have tonight. And you promise to sing louder than you've ever sung before. You promise to sing loud. Okay, we have a promise. We're going to make history on this song. It's going to be the loudest crowd ever, okay? And to make sure of that, can you turn on all the lights? All the lights on the crowd. Yes! Metallica Familia. Yes. Okay. This one is from Kill 'Em All, and it requires 3 words for you to sing aloud. Seek and destroy! That's right, Mexico! Yeah! Metallica, I'm on Mexico! Mucho, mucho, mucho gracias, Mexico!
Viva Mexico, cabrones! Rockeros y rockeras, tuvimos mucha diversión tocando en México. Nos gustaría volver pronto y poder tocar de nuevo para todos ustedes. Let me get a
That's a hard act to follow down here. You know what I just gotta say, man? 3 nights, Mexico City, we're shooting a DVD. Mexico, we fucking love you! We will see you very fucking soon, thank you!
We're gonna miss this, man. I know. We're trying to soak up that moment. Every last drop, man. Hands up. It's fucking love coming, man.
Yeah!
Fucking amazing.
You like
that? Beyond words.
Yeah?
Beyond words.
Mexico! Mwah! We fucking love you. See you soon.
¡México! ¡Yeah! ¡Gracias,
Metallica,
por 10 años
de
espera!
¡Esto valió la pena! ¡A huevo! ¡Poca madre! ¡Gracias, pinches! ¡Todo la pena! ¡Todo el camino!
¡Metallica!
Nothing else matters. Brought tears to my eyes, man. It was just beautiful. It was just amazing.
Gracias. ¡Metallica!